Have you ever wondered what kind of watches the royal family members wear? First up, we have Saudi Prince Turki Al Saud, who has a Richard Mille in sapphire crystal that cost around $2 million. Next, we have the Sultan of Brunei, who has a pink sapphire Richard Mille made just for him and is priceless. Lastly, we have the Queen of England, who has a Patek Philippe Ellipse made just for her that is also off the market.